They keep calling me a hoe.
Join her!
Who?
Join the cause.
That doesn't sound. They're on a call, they're texting me. And if they're calling me that, I probably don't want to join.
Is it on Discord?
Yeah.
Tell them you already have a girlfriend.
What? That doesn't mean anything.
Or tell them that you're gay. They would possibly leave you alone.
No, that would bring him more in.
Their name is Cat Shish Star. I don't.
Wait, her? Someone. What is she texting you?
Trying to make my character look like kind of me, sort of.
I'm going to do the exact opposite.
I have a shit ton of hair, so I'm probably going to be the one to handle it.
Why don't? So cool. Then she sent me an image of myself.
Sister,
she did?
The fifth plate.
First time,
why you I'll keep my a will. Gardening tool. Never was got your lower body bedrooms. Oh, you're a friend of Nova. Nice. There's not no Arbonne Brook. I said, what? And she put, me and Becca ain't friends no more. Then I put, why are you texting me? And then she says, I don't know. I thought this would be fun. Bro, you bold.
Step away now.
Oh my god.
It goes on, but like, I'm too lazy to say.
Then sail safe and strong.
No, say it.
The sapphire star.
Did I get paid?
Yes.
Okay. Then I said, then don't talk to me. Wait. Bro, you boring. Then I put, don't talk to me. Then they're.
What weapon you gonna use, Trey?
Oh no, I haven't decided yet, but I'm still at the eyebrows.
And I put, so how's it going? Pretty bad. How about you? Pretty good. Going hunting tomorrow. Cool.
Oh yeah. Sometimes.
Well, I don't know much about you, so like, I don't know. Same. Then I put start a conversation, and then that's it. It was, I don't know. It's pretty weird. They sent me a friend request, but I'm not gonna accept it because I don't know who they are. So.
What's their Discord name?
I already told you, Cassius Star or something like that.
Oh, I thought you already friended her. Yeah,
no. No, because I don't know who they are.
We're almost there. Ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey.
Now my baby sister is screaming.
Aren't you one of the A-list
members?
What? No
way. Sure.
So are we.
Okay.
Hey!
I don't feel confident enough.
Wait, why is this so delayed?
What do you mean?
Like the voice, the scorpion.
Borpian?
No, scorpion.
Bored. Did I just? Okay, no, I thought I skipped it. Take enough, please.
Don't.
My palico sticks out more than I do.
I'll say the same thing.
My guy's like simple, and then my palico is like white and red.
To the A-list!
The reason I did that is because most of my things are red and white and red here.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason.
Dang, it is really quiet.
Dang. I'm sorry.
One person breathe besides me, because I was breathing. They say
the fifth fleet has the best shot of credit. It's hard to do that, Jesus Christ. How do you do it? I can't even do that. I can't force.
You usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, you guys wanna yeah tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, constantly. Okay. Rough out there.
Waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. Yeah.
I said tonight.
You're on the A-list.
Good night.
Jesus Christ, man. Rumble feature.
You're
not safe, but I do have pretty good ears. We have to finish the tutorial first, Trey, to play together.
I know.
It's pretty long. So,
whenever I had a sleepover, it's almost the first person to fall asleep gets drawn on. I would literally eat all of the party, all of their party food, or whatever it's called, and their drinks just to stay up as long as possible, so they don't draw next time.
That's pretty intense. Even my cat's having trouble.
At my last party, we were gonna paint someone's nail.
Oh my god.
You can see my cat from a mile away, Troy.
My cat died, dude.
I mean, that's not as bad.
Spoilers!
Cat fucking died.
No, he died! My god.
When the cat fucking dies.
We spent an hour to create it.
Yeah, we just spent an hour creating our character and your cat fucking dies.
My god.
What?
So, actually, watch my stream.
Yeah, watch your stream.
I'm about to go shower, so yeah.
No. Watch mine because it's better.
I would shower, but
watch mine. Mine's better. I have a better cat than you had, though.
Hello? Damn. Okay, I'm gonna disappear and come back later. Hopefully. Bye.
Bye.
Chewy, same as the controls are the same as the other games.
I want to fall into the boat. No, I want to go back. We have to do something. Oh, it's gonna kill us anyway. It's fine.
Oh, you guys never played Monster Hunter World before?
No. I played the originals.
Yeah, we played the DS games, but not this game.
I'll play a little bit the first. With the NAM later. Then it crashed.
Yeah.
It's crazy. It's a lot of grinding.
Why is the run speed so slow?
I still can't get over the fact that I sound like a dad. It's just... I've got an idea. This way. I don't know.
Oh shoot.
Maybe I should change my voice again.
I'm dashing my way up.
I have a pretty nice view.
I don't know.
I'm sorry. I had to make that joke.
At least once.
No, you hurry!
The ground is moving. I'm pretty sure this isn't the ground.
Am I the only one who feels this tired?
No. Nah. It's barely 7. No, it's barely turning 8.
I think it was because of base practice.
And Baka go take my hand. Have you seen that part that I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. To the land.
Oh shit, man.
I'm trying to remember the lyrics. That's all I remember. Oh my god, you better not come over here.
Oh my god.
Are there traps here? I don't wanna die by these. Dude, I'm actually scared.
This game is so pretty, Trey.
Yeah.
Joy.
Why are you laughing at me?
We're in America.
We're in America, the new world.
Yeah. We're sailing with Columbus.
We sailed the ocean blue and now we're in America, boys.
Yeah.
Look at all these Indians.
Look at all those chickens. No, I dropped her! Thank god. I lost her.
Is this a training camp?
I need to edit the voices in this game.
I changed mine to Japanese. Something like that.
Cause it'd be like that sometimes. I feel like Ben would do that. Must have set up this camp.
Wait, how can I cannot go in the menu? I can't go in the menu. Okay. Game, can you not please?
Is this HQ?
It has a map in it.
Oh, lit, bro.
Well, part of one at least.
Oh.
Okay, I finally could go this.
There's no stamina, what the heck? Right around here.
The research commission's go commit cry.
By the way, have those sharp, apparently there's like infinite whetstones. So that's kind of dumb.
Oh, that's dumb.
Yeah.
It's like the dumbest thing ever.
That's one thing that like, I didn't really like. But it's kind of hard to whetstone because you're mostly doing it like in the middle of a fight.
This gets speed sharpening.
Anyway. Yeah, then speed sharpening was a thing.
Yeah.
Can I start a fight on against them? I don't even. Really? We need to.
Come here!
I'm going, don't be mean.
It's over here.
I like the worst version of a trap.
Come here!
Okay. I'm gonna change the settings later.
Why is the roll so weak? Why? Yeah, the roll is so tiny. Like, I feel like the roll should be, like, long. Or, like, charge it to be even longer would be cool.
Yeah. At least you can slide down with the environment tree.
The research but I just feel like making the game really mobile would be kind of fun. Like, jumping around. Like, kind of getting to places, like, you know? Would be kind of cool. And make the fight, like, really intense.
Yeah, people want this game on Switch. But that's impossible.
I don't think that would work out. It's just like those types of games.
Yeah, these high end games
seem every bit as docile as the ones back home.
I guess. Wait, where did Nora go again? She said eat.
It looks like we need to go around.
I'm guessing this path right here. Where's my stamina bar?
You don't know where I am.
Something's up. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies.
They don't know where I am. To me. Be gone. Be gone. Oh, they ran into me and they didn't notice me. What the heck?
We can push our way through these vines.
If I die,
oh, really? Oh, that's cool.
The Art of Camouflage achievement.
I always wanted to play this game, but it was never in a deal.
Yeah, now we got it for a pretty decent deal, so that's cool.
Yeah.
How much did you get it for?
Like $30, I believe.
$30, yeah.
$30?
Yeah.
Oh, I pre-ordered one.
Nice.
Yeah. You get the pre-order bonus.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I got the wallpaper and all that, which is pretty cool.
Understand.
I didn't find a point for pre-ordering.
What?
I didn't find a point to pre-order as much.
Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon.
Well, I was desperate. I'm all like, oh, they're making another Monster Hunter.
Hurry!
Oh my gosh. And then, like, I wasn't disappointed, but I was expecting a little bit more. No.
Yeah.
It's just those types of things. Whoa, what are these? Damn. Oh, it's a goblin army, okay.
Oh, I can't climb that, I guess. That sucks.
Chicken. That hurt. I use that as an insult. Just, oh, you chicken.
Hurry,
like, I
don't
know.
I am hiding. Yeah, Hello?
So who's your favorite artist, guys? Whether it's like a band or what's going on?
Okay, the coast is clear.
Let's get going while we still can.
What's your favorite what's your favorite band, I should say?
Nirvana.
Not band, just band. Nirvana?
Yeah.
What's yours?
Mine? I don't really listen to music much. I just listen to video game soundtracks.
There's also Human Design's really cool.
But I rarely listen to music in general.
I kind of like Queens. I mean, they make some pretty good music.
Got him.
Yeah. Joe, how come we didn't start with a game with the weapon?
What is this trap?
Oh no.
Oh.
There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Sometimes you can't question what goes on in the video games. You just let it happen.
I don't get why he reads this controller as an Xbox controller. It's a PS4 controller. It's weird. Sure, everyone's gonna die.
Yeah.
Don't mind me. This way, hurry.
Okay, let's go.
Move.
Whoa, frozen key, bro. Let's go.
I'm probably gonna choose a hammer, Trey.
Nah, I'm not. I'm probably gonna do it later.
Yeah, but the stun, it does really good in this game.
Insect glaive or dual blades is what I always go for.
Yeah, insect glaive is really cool in this game too.
That is not good. What are you waiting for? Get over here!
A bunch of people never get insect glaive when they first try it. Like, I remember Zerez and then, like, I think,
I don't know. Insect Glaive was really OP in Monster Hunter 4.
They may have to nerf it. Yeah. Because kind of, the freaking bug would like one shot.
Yeah.
Hey.
Just fight the entire game with the bug and you win. You
right? Charge Blade was OP too.
Okay. Yeah, Charge Blade was broken. Now it's like, okay. Well, Generations is still kind of good. If you had a, what was it called? Adept, I think.
Yeah, Adept was good. Aerial's good too. Cause you
get like the new ability in Generations too.
Amazing, ain't it?
Oh, ultimate. I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, right. Yeah, it's supposed
to build a stair right here.
No, what's called? Yeah, that the.
I like it.
It should have been Generations too.
But the new ability. What was it called? I forgot. Right, the blue one. Brave, I think, Brave?
I think it's Brave.
I don't remember. It's something I got. But yeah, it's cool because you can like dodge an attack but also gain like extra damage.
Yeah. But you lose some health though.
Yeah, but you still get extra damage.
Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it!
Be right back.
And it basically complete it, like an attack that's supposed to kill you, if you time it correctly, you can dodge it.
We couldn't find you two. We were starting to sweat bullets.
And take like damage, like very little damage. Basically, it's really good.
Yeah.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry.
Come on.
We need a hand. Catch you later.
I like the hook shot in this game.
This here is our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going.
Can I run?
This
I guess not.
The beating heart of the commission.
I want to run in this area. How can she can run? What?
Commander, I found him.
Let me run, game.
You just have to install the running shoes.
No, but it doesn't let me run on the restroom. It doesn't let me run in the village.
I don't know.
Welcome
Welcome to a stone.
Maybe it's just Oreo or something. I don't know.
Maybe.
Click like R1 or L1. It's one of those. I think it's L1 or
R1. I use my right bumper and it's like not doing anything. Like I can't even crouch. So I'm assuming it's a. It's a cutscene thing or whatever. Or like, there you go. Now I can run. For like a second, what the heck? Now it won't let me run again. I'm like holding it and everything.
Get off my foot, it hurts. One.
Your reputations precede you.
Two. Okay.
Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
There you go, I can finally run again. Oh, it won't let me run when I'm within the range of this guy. I guess I have to follow behind him or something. That's cool.
I hate how you walk.
Next,
you
is
walk
Smithy.
Slower than the NPC, but
yeah, I know, right? I see that.
So annoying.
So weird.
Alright, be right back. I gotta get this.
Alright. So it's just me and you, Troy.
Mm-hmm. For now.
You're with the Commission's 5th Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the 1st. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Want to check it out?
The blacksmith shop looks too, like ultra.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the girl that walks with us. Like, she has really bright pink like makeup, and it's like, I don't know. I feel like I'm with a clown right now.
I'm so there.
I'm like fighting with a clown.
I think your saturation's too different from mine. She looks fine in this game.
Here.
Well, it's like not exaggerated like bright pink, but it's like she has pink stuff around her eyes. I think they exaggerated it in the game. Why they put that much makeup on someone.
Yeah.
Let's see, here's our canteen.
Hey, over there!
Well, there's my palico.
Hey, you!
Yeah, I got my palico too.
How come she hurts her but not me?
I know, right?
The fuck?
She's like, gone for like 2 seconds. They met.
Fucking traitor.
Yes.
Yeah. The word tracer?
Tracer? I'm already tracer.
Calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah. I don't want to be Winston though.
Now that I'll be Genji. Here,
let us begin council.
No, I'm already Genji.
Oh shit.
I'm the Gengu.
I'll be McCree.
I'm already Gengu.
I'll be McCree.
When you screw over your friends and what the after characters they want to be, and you keep switching back. He's like, I want to be Winston, now I'm Winston. And I was like, okay, then I'll choose Genji. I guess now I'm Genji. Like, what? But you were already Winston. No, I changed my mind. Okay, then I go back to Winston. No, I'm already Winston.
I throw the 5th every
fleet
time
have finally
do that.
Arrived in Astoria.
I don't
give
care.
Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group.
I mean, yeah, they hate me, but like, so we'll help see the Research Commission's
long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir.
And we go
we're
back
ready to roll
dead.
Up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's
so,
core team.
Life is cool.
We'll all get to know each other.
It is.
I'm eating a snack.
We'll stop eating and start talking.
No.
Quotes of the year. Just quote that. Quote
now,
me on that.
Down to business.
Never.
The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros.
Seems like it.
Huge monster with a mountain of fire in its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the new world.
Oof. The Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time.
Altering the ecosystem.
Let the dogs in!
The land, leaving disaster in their wake.
Dang. What?
Once every
watch your language.
So they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Here, here.
Now we're talking!
I like the black... the miner or something. I like his voice actor.
No who's?
For the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem.
No who?
Securing a stair.
The miner of the round table?
I don't know if I got there or not.
Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
I probably did.
We're on it, sir.
Oh yeah, it's this guy, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I want a weapon. Yeah, now I can run finally.
Everything they need.
Now we're talking.
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The fifth banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my cat is a cutting type. Or the severing, whatever.
Over here.
I know the blacksmith's somewhere up here.
Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon.
Alright. I'm guessing he's up here. But how the heck I go down? I can't roll. Where the heck is my room? Might look retarded. Oh, here it is. Chewie, you get a huge room.
Yeah. That didn't even let me pick my weapon.
Some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to
it's because it picked one for me. I'm stupid. I'm not ready. I want to pick my sword. Okay, so I have the match slices, iron hammer. Yeah. Oh, the cauldron one? Wait, what? Aren't these just insect leaves? Yeah, let's see. Where are the insect leaves? Isn't this the insect? Yeah, this is the insect leaf.
I'm debating, should I get the longsword or the hammer?
I don't know if I should do insect glaive or if I should do soul blades.
They're both good weapons.
Yeah, they're both good.
I'm gonna do hammer because
like
we need blood.
Fast, so.
Yeah, I'll probably do dual blades. Yeet.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah, let's go to the training area, actually. I want to train.
If one thou has been yeeted, that means it has been yeeted.
I actually don't want the tutorial, though. Yeah, there you go.
Want to get going? I wasted my money on pre-ordering Monster Hunter World.
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be...
I want to get that statue, though.
Oh, yo, demon mode, boys.
What statue?
This is a special thing for the console. You could get the statue
the
with the game.
Ones deem worth our attention become quests.
I forget. It's like a spike monster.
Nergigante? Over here!
I believe so. Dang, my voice cracked.
I know.
How am I gonna voice crack it? I'm just 18 already. Dang.
Never stop.
I was trying my best not to laugh, but it was so hard.
My god. At least your voice is deep.
Huh?
At least your voice is deep.
What does that have to do with anything?
I don't know.
Yeah. Your voice is deep, so it's amazing.
Yeah, it's nice and soothing.
Everyone's usually scared of me. So.
Nah.
No, it's sneezing.
I don't talk at school.
I have like a high pitched voice, that kinda sucks for me.
My.
Ah.
Lock the doors and turn the lights down low.
I see armor. There's only those two. Weapons.
Oh, yeah, I'm using an archdemon mode right now. I forgot. I was like, how am I still doing that attack? Yeah, I was like, how am I still doing the spin attack? Well, that's because I had archdemon mode.
I want to buy that, but I need to save money first.
So I can do sixfold. Okay, onefold, twofold, sixfold. And then follow up with a demon flourish and do the same thing. Ah, hey!
Question mark. He has arrived. It's the good. Oh, wait a second. Oh, let's go.
Right,
I can
time.
Use that. Hey. There we go.
Yo, you can like. You can have an infinite. If you do, what's called? Y. Yeah. YYYB is just like an infinite. You can just keep following up with that.
Okay, quest accepted.
Same thing with. Literally just doing Y by itself could work.
I'm gonna go off to do a quest.
How much damage does this do? That is 3, 3, 3, 2, 5, 6, 5, 6. I think it's more worth to do the 3 Ys because the Y does more damage.
This is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number 1, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map.
He's holding the blades backwards.
I'm saying no.
We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Yeah, literally only does it when he's in demon mode too,
rule
which is kind of weird.
Use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest.
The thing that's weird is how come he gets demon mode only when he pulls out the dual blades, but whenever he pulls out another weapon, he doesn't have demon mode anymore.
Ready to go.
Like, if you think about it, he should still have it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Like, your character in general.
Hey,
like I said, we don't question that.
We don't question it. Demon mode just... You change your weapons? Oh, I can't go into my... I can tap into my possessed demon
that's
possessing me, you know? And use their power to, like, defeat my enemies. Because they're not into any weapon that isn't dual blades, you know? If it's not dual blades, they're not into that kind of thing.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether
what
or not your weapon
this?
Is strong.
It's like a... plant.
When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
Just sitting in my front lawn.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Oh, let's go.
The hammer is a mighty close-range weapon that can stun monsters with blows to the head. Let's go. Hey!
Wait, what does more damage? Archdemon mode? No, it doesn't. Demon mode does. right? I think, unless I'm crazy.
Demon mode does more damage than Archdemon.
Yeah, Archdemon mode is just like extra damage, right? Or is it just tapping into like extra attacks? You can only do with Demon mode, like the spin attack.
It does more than your regular, but less than Demon.
Yeah, makes sense. So it's like in between. Yeah.
But it's good because you can still keep your combos.
Yeah, because you get to keep Demon Flurry Rush.
There you go. Cool.
It's like that's really all you need as a dual blade. When you dual blade.
Honestly, just go for stamina.
Yeah.
I wish your stamina was bigger.
You can gather honey and make it does get bigger. Mega potions. But you need like certain things like steak and
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
No, but so far it's just a square.
Over here.
Is it just because of the tutorial?
A pack of Jagras. Those are the monsters we're after.
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
My.
Don't let him get
Wait,
away.
Why am Nana, Oh shit, that was cool. Yo! Blade Dan. Oh yeah, I forgot about Blade Dan. Bad.
I didn't say your name.
What?
I forgot about Blade Dance.
How do you forget about Blade Dance, Troy?
I don't know, I'm bad.
Over here!
Dang, Nora sure is taking her time.
Oh yeah, start gathering a lot of stuff, Troy. You need it. Oh yeah, if you hold the gathering button, it goes faster, Troy.
Okay, B, B, Y, B, 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 Y, E. Ooh. Okay, let's try out another character item. Change equipment. Let's try out insect blade real quick. Let's see how it do. Okay, so.
They just came from inside, outside.
Oh shit, ow.
What am I supposed to do here?
Basic combos with red extract stocked. Oh yeah, gotta get that shit up. So, oh wow, that's a cool dodge slash. Yeah, I want to do it. I want to do the dodge slash.
Are you using longsword?
No, it's insect blade. You can like do a backflip. It's pretty sick. Midair combo.
Yeah, you want to try to get all three levels up.
Yeah. That's gonna be really good for mounting. Yeah, I like armor. I feel like without my aerial, it's just gonna be very strange. I'm so used to having styles, especially aerial and insect glaive.
You can still do it, Trey.
I know you still have your aerial tech, but it's different because I don't roll into it. I have to start off with the midair and then slash down.
Keep it together, okay?
Oh shit! Oh my god, that's so awesome! I can mid air evade and keep myself up.
Yeah, but your stamina depletes.
Nah, but it's fine.
Takes more than the other game.
It's more than the original. I like this more.
Yeah, like, no, but like, the animations just suck.
Yeah, I do like the animations.
Holy, wait, oh, okay, so if you use the mid-air combo, and then B attack lets you stay up.
Yeah, but you have to hit it.
Yeah, you do have to hit it. But I mean, it's still pretty cool. Oh yeah, you could just keep going. That's what feels bad. Yeah, until you run out of stamina. And then you also have to land them. Yeah. I feel like with the bigger your monster, it's probably gonna be a bit easier.
It is.
Yeah, because for the first bosses, it might not be so easy, because it's probably gonna be like some jaggy sort of thing.
Yeah, the beginning ones are pretty small.
Yeah.
But it still helps though.
Yeah.
Since they're smaller, it's if they're smaller, they're usually longer. So you can probably at least if you mount it, you can try to get the tail. If possible.
I'm done with my first mission.
I haven't even started my first mission.
That's sad.
Yo, she can crawl on walls? What? That's OP! How much? You know what? This. This game, dude.